The local taxi operators of Mormuga Port Tourist Taxi Union are upset with coach operators. This is because they accuse the coaches of taking away 100% passengers arriving at the cruise terminal. MPTTU President Sanjay Kanuji said that two cruise vessels had arrived at the Mormuga Port. All the coaches went inside the terminal and picked up all the passengers while taxis were waiting for customers at the counters outside the gate. MPTTU have decided to meet the collector, local MLA and GTDC to put forth their grievances. Taxi owners have also accused TTAG President Savio Macias of giving them a bad name.
आणि आमची एक पर्सन गाडी ना 100% टूर ऑपरेटर घेऊन गेला धंदो एक सिंगल गाडी सुटवणं आमचे आम्ही म्हाका सांग ह्यो सहाव्यो मिसात आमचे वाले एलिगेशन घालता आम्ही ह्या करता गॅस्टांक देऊ वयता एक धंदो हांगा गाडयेच सुटना जाल्यार ह्यो खंयचे म्हणून एलिगेशन घालता म्हाकाच कळना सहाव्यो मिसात आं आज आतां आंग्रिया पासून आंग्रियाचे पासून पळय आंग्रियाक पासून आज धा गाडी येयल्ल्यो आसा व्हरपाक धाकटे गाडी आमचे कडेन आतां 90 गाडी आसतना ते आतां कितें आमी कितें म्हणून करपाचें सांग आतां लोकल वाडयलो गोंयकार वयल्यान आमी
100% बिजनेस आयज 100% बिजनेस आयज वयला टूर्स एंड ट्रॅवलर आमकां कितें आमकां कांय ना आमी झिरो गांवचे आसा आमी झिरो आमी करपाचें कितें सावयो आतां हो वास्कोचो म्हाका आतां आमकां हांगा बिजनेस इतलीं वर्सां जालीं पूण एक दीस केन्ना सावयोक हांगा पळोवना आमी आनी तो हांगा येयनासतना आनी तो अशें एलिगेशन घालता आमचेर पळयनासतना बेजलस एलिगेशन तेजेर तो म्हणटा आमी गॅस्टांचे डॉक्युमेंट चॅक करता अरे आमकां डॉक्युमेंट चॅक करपाक परत रायट कसलो आमी कित्याक डॉक्युमेंट चॅक करतले त्यांनी स्टेटमेंट दिला आमी गॅस्टांचे फॉरेन क्रूज येतात त्यांचे डॉक्युमेंट चॅक करतात एवरी बोटीक पुलीस असतात हांगा सो ते विटनस आमचे सारखे आणि आयजूय चड आहात त्यांच्यान सारखे पहिला तुम्ही त्यांचे कडे सुद्धा चालले जाता
टीटीएची प्रेसिडेंट सावियो मेसियास ऑन द अदर एंड हॅज अक्यूज टॅक्सी ड्रायव्हर ऑफ हॅरेसिंग टुरिस्ट
हॅज बीन गोईंग ऑन फॉर अ लॉंग टाईम Whenever coaches are coming to the harbour, the taxi drivers are checking all their documents. They want to check the letters, they want to check their documents, they are behaving like the police. Now, before every ship comes, one file is given to the police and one file they keep in the vehicle. Now the taxi drivers want another file. It is not their duty to check the documents and check all the papers. Now the taxi drivers are now started threatening the coach operators, which is not correct. Now Angria is taking bookings for conferences, big groups. So they have to also contact the hotel to send the buses. So the hotels are sending the buses. And these people are stopping the buses.
Our reporter Hiru Mali from Vasco.